Oh, okay, okay, you got me. Just stop.
No way, not this time.
Come on, Charmander, you can do it. I know you can. No!
Wow, you're pathetic.
Hey, he's up on the guy. He's at least trying his best.
Yeah, well, at least he's watching his back. And as per usual, I win.
Ah, excellent work, my children. As always, you've proved that you've learned a lot more than I thought. Squirtle, you proved some great sneaky tactics. Great job.
Thanks, Aragross.
Litten, your power is matched by no one.
I know.
Turtwig, you provided a good helping hand.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did.
And what about me, Chief? How'd I do?
Well, Charmander, your charisma's still strong, but this is the 30th battle you've tried and lost. You sure you don't want to break?
Come on, Chief. I just want to win one match. One. Just one.
And I'll be there to kick his butt again. Only 27 more times.
And I was only two of those times. I want to go in there more.
Now, guys. We can fight another time.
Come on, Heracross. One more time. I can do it. I'll even show my abilities. Blaze. Oh, watch.
Charmander, listen. There's a lot more to abilities than you think. Come, walk with me.
But I'm not like the others. I'm not like Rowlet, I'm not like Snivy, I'm not like Torchic.
Come on, Rowlet, you can do it! You can fly!
Oh, I can't. I don't want to go down. Besides, there's food up here. And that makes me hungry.
But you're not going to learn to fly if you stay up there.
Maybe later. I don't know.
I'll get him.
Guys, I don't need it. Honestly, I don't.
Listen, Charmander, as much as I love seeing you use your abilities in battle, you got a lot to learn. All you starters are relatively low-leveled. You're not level 100s like yours truly.
But I can still take someone down two times my size.
But there's a lot of Pokemon out there that are higher than level 5. They could take you down with one simple chop. Just like that.
Center stage, and now, graceful as a swan. What do you guys think?
Was really good.
Yeah, you did great out there, Popplio. You did fantastic.
Yeah, it was cool, I guess.
How about you, Heracross? What'd you think of my technique?
Great work, Popplio. Use that type of knowledge in battle, and you'll gain more experience.
Right, you compliment everybody else, but me? It's, oh, Charmander, you try too hard. Oh, Charmander, it's this. Oh, Charmander, it's that.
And that's because I'm concerned for you, Charmander.
And why are we at this camp anyway? I mean, yeah, you did find us as eggs, but even then...
I'd tell you, Charmander, but you wouldn't like the answer.
Oh, sure I would. Sure I would. I know what the real deal is. You don't have to tell me twice.
But Charmander, I'm only looking for what's good for you.
Good for me? Ha! If you knew it was good for me, you'd let me win.
Wait, Charmander.
Listen, I know one way you can prove your worth.
How?
You can start by finding Chespin and Mudkip. Those two always wander off, and it is getting pretty close to lunchtime. So what do you say? You want to go find him for me?
Well, it is a first. I'll do it.
That's the spirit, my boy. Alright, good luck!
Poor Charmander. He just keeps on losing over and over and over and over again.
I agree more.
Great work, guys!
Ha! Great! I'm the best there is.
Yeah, the best there is. They clearly haven't met me.
Ooh, there's a falling shadow!
My sincere apologies. Well, you're never gonna learn to fly if you keep doing that!
But guys, I don't wanna fly. I wanna eat.
Die, sick of that! Let's eat!
Shh, impudent boys.
Okay, we'll eat first. What's that?
So Heracross didn't want you to know the truth, huh?
Treecko!
Can't say I don't blame him.
Blame him for what?
Charmander, when you're the oldest of your siblings, you learn a lot of stuff. Lots of stuff about the outside world.
Like what?
For example, ever notice how Camp Heracross is a perfect utopia, built with lounge chairs, tables, pools, and the sort?
Do you think the wild is anything like that?
Maybe a little bit. Then I can see why Heracross worries about you. You don't know the first thing of the outside world. There's Pokemon out there. Pokemon that don't care about you and me. They'll tear you, they'll beat you, they'll crush you to bits. And they'll take every last shred of your dignity. Heracross worries about you, Charmander. He wants you to be safe.
Not gonna discredit Heracross, though. He's doing what's best for us, making sure we're strong enough to survive in the outside world.
Speaking of Heracross, he's our dad, right?
You could say that.
What do you mean, Treecko? He's not our dad?
How could you be this naive, Charmander? Listen! How could a Heracross give birth to a Bulbasaur, a Charmander, a Squirtle, a Treecko, a Torchic, a Popplio, a Litten, a Fennekin? Doesn't that seem a little far-fetched?
Well, yeah, but what happened to our actual parents?
I'd tell you, but you wouldn't like the answer.
Come on, Trico, tell me! I want to know!
No, you don't. And as for Heracross, he's, What was that?
That sounded like Chespin! I gotta go save her!
Charmander, she's probably screaming out of joy because she saw a ladybug. I wouldn't risk it.
But she may need our help! Come on!
Even though he's one of the oldest, he never learns.
This is the cutest grass house you've ever made, Mudkip!
Why, thank you! I designed it for the both of us. It's nice, it's comfortable, and a great refreshment of
thornberries.
Yeah? It's exquisite!
Chespin! Mudkip!
Oh, hi, Charmander! What you doing?
Wait, let me get something straight. You two aren't in trouble?
No, nothing happened. Why?
Darn. Well, Heracross says lunch is gonna happen soon, so we should probably start heading back.
Lunch?
Huh?
Don't mind if we do.
Who or what are you?
We're the most feared organization in the world. Fear our name. We are Team Smog.
Team Smog, huh? Probably took you all day to think of that one.
No, it took us 2 days.
Shut up, coughing.
Sorry.
What you guys want?
Our mission is simple. To steal innocent Pokemon like you and allow them to become indoctrinated into Team Smog.
Yeah, and then you'll be happy members of Team Smog's organization.
Yeah, yeah.
You'll like it. We have free cupcakes.
Cupcakes? Sign me up.
Chespin.
Huh?
I don't think those are cupcakes that you're gonna want to eat.
The last cupcake actually came directly from my... Sorry.
So, you're not looking to join our organization, huh?
Well, no, stealing's bad.
I guess we'll have to do things the hard way then.
Poison jab!
That's right. How does it feel to be so weak?
Don't call me weak!
Boys, show them how we do things here. Team Smog style.
Okie dokie.
Nah.
You get away from me!
Nah, nah. 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 Nah, nah. Nah.
This'll stop you, pen missile!
Oh, that tickled. Have one of these.
Bronzor, confuse Ray.
Yes, boss.
No! Help me, I'm on fire! And the rest of my body's on fire too!
Bronzor, you're fine, you're fine.
How about a water gun?
Yeah.
Mudkip!
Well, I have no other options.
I did a good job. I got the
Mudkip. Oh, no, you don't. Ooh. My scratches may not be that strong, but at least they're enough to take you down.
Look behind you.
Huh?
Ow. Wake up me.
Perfect.
Go with me.
Oh.
Thanks so much, Charmander.
Yeah, no sweat. Where's Chespin?
Chespin's getting her wish. She's getting the cupcakes.
Oh, really? Hold on, Chespin.
Let go, let go.
It's Bratmons please, like you that need roughening up. Oh, no, they don't. Huh? You let her down right now.
I have an idea.
You're in for it now. Huh?
Brick break.
Do you know Psybeam?
I sure do.
Can you shoot one in that general direction?
Okay.
Charmander, duck!
Duck? Okay.
Wait, what do you mean?
Quick thing in there, Mudkip.
Don't thank me, thank Bronzor.
I'm sorry, Master.
Don't call me that.
Whew, that was a close call. Thanks, guys.
No sweat.
We should report this to Heracross. Maybe Team Smog's on the loose.
You're right. Let's go.
A relaxing tan. I can help with your tan if you want me to.
You could help me by going and messing with Litten.
Really?
Yeah, go do it.
Okay.
Charmander's been gone a long time. Hope he's doing all right. He'll probably do Chimchar, where are you going?
Oh, I'm gonna go bother Litten.
And why are you gonna do that?
Because Totodile said so.
I got a better idea. Why don't you go watch Poplio's performance?
Oh, okay. Hiya, Froakie. Enjoying life?
No.
Why's that?
I'm lonely.
You need a friend.
Just wait till the boss hears about this. Oh.
Shot through the fog. You're to blame. Krogunk, you give Smog a bad name. You three are a disappointment.
Yeah, yeah.
Especially you, Bronzor. But at least you three did your job.
What about me?
Krogunk, as the leader of this organization, I expected you to do perfect. But boss, there were so many of them. I tried. I even did my menacing voice. I did everything.
Yeah, sure. I doubt it. You probably didn't even hold your own against one of them.
You know, it's funny.
Huh?
You say you're our boss, but you're not even an admin.
Say that again.
Which part? The part about you're not even an admin? Ow! It hurt!
The only reason that I'm the boss over this squadron is because I could beat three of you with one arm tied behind my back. The other I would chomp into oblivion. He's talking about you!
Yeah?
Actually, no. Frogleg would be very nice right now.
Oh.
Doesn't matter. Play our cards right, the rest of Team Smog should have invaded Camp Heracross as we speak.
Why do we even need to bother with Camp Heracross anyway? Isn't it full of starter Pokemon?
Exactly! We need starter Pokemon. Those are the exact ones that can recruit the Z-Crystals. And once we get the Z-Crystals,
we'll be able to bring him back.
You don't mean...
I do. For now, let's report back to Malamar. He's probably wondering where we are and why we failed. And I'll explain that Krogunk ruined everything. Again.
I thought you did pretty good.
This is your fault and you're the one responsible for it.
Yeah, well, it wasn't my fault I had to shoot a Psybeam.
Hurry up already!
Sorry.
Where is everyone?
Oshawott? Popplio? Piplup? I don't see Totodile here either.
Heracross! No, man, come on. Come on, get up. Get up, you can do it.
Heracross!
I tried. I too many. I'm sorry.
Too many of what? Too many of what?
Training room.
Let's go. No, don't. Wait.
Huh?
What's going on?
See this, Krogunk? This is what you should have done. Admin Mimikyu knows how to get stuff done. Ain't that right, boss? I thought so. How do you even know what she's saying? Shh. Hold on. I missed one.
Trico, look out!
Huh?
This could be classified as foul play!
One more for the road, boss. And that's how we get it done! Smog style!
Now it's your turn, Krogunk.
Guys, over here!
What is that thing? They just caught Trico in a snap!
I'll give you one more chance, though. Go catch that one there, and maybe I'll let you off the hook. Okay. So, one little kitty, huh?
If you strike me down, you're dead.
All right, like a little kitty cat's gonna mess with me.
Hey!
Whoa!
Ember!
Once a failure, always a failure, I say.
And for bopping me on the snout.
Hey, you know what, boss? Forget about that one. Let's just go. Yeah, I do see three up there. Why don't we have ourselves a little treat?
Heracross!
Wow! Keep your filthy hands away from my children.
Oh, come on, old man. You think you can take all three of us on? I doubt it.
All right,
you ask for it.
Hey! Let me go!
Okay.
Ah! Oh! No, Bobby!
If I were you, Mimikyu, I'd turn around now.
Hey! Watch it! Stop! Stop! What do you think you're doing?
Yeah, why didn't you do that earlier? You could have used play rough and we would have won.
Heracross, no!
We got them all into the bag.
Yeah, even without any arms.
Yeah.
Then let's hit the road already.
Wait, stop! Come back. Darn it, we could have had them.
Yeah, right. You? The weakest Pokemon of our group? Sure, I saw what happened. You got your rear handed to you.
Yeah, well, I won a battle against Team Smog.
Is that what they're called? Huh, well... I saw you lose a battle.
No, I didn't.
Well, Charmander actually did pretty good, but he did get his butt kicked.
So. Ha! See? I'm right.
Hey, guys, this is pretty important. I found this note when Team Smog was leaving.
I wonder what it says. It says...
Great at reading. Let me see it. Want your friends bring us the Z crystals? Smog. They want Z crystals?
Exactly what I feared. They're after the crystals. Z crystals. They're crystals that can help you enhance your power. It'll even give you a certain type of move, but they're incredibly dangerous, and personally, I wouldn't recommend them.
But Heracross, they're the only way we can get our friends back!
Our family. I don't know. I don't like it, but something has to be done.
We could go, Heracross! All four of us!
Wait, what? I didn't sign up for this!
Come on, Litten, it's our family! We have to save them!
Well, I guess. I do need a few opponents to beat besides you.
Heracross, do you know where the nearest Z crystal is?
I do. The first crystal is actually not too far from Camp Heracross. The first crystal can be found in the Temple of Regigigas.
Regigigas. Alright, we're on it. Thanks, Heracross! Come on, guys! Let's go save our family!
For the glory!
Mm-hmm.
Aw, yeah!
Good luck, my children. I have full faith that you're gonna do great. Ugh. But now, I need a rest.
I don't even think I need to explain this one. Peace door there? Yeah.
Once a failure? You didn't have to bonk me on the head!